What's up, guys? How are you doing? Today, David and I are going to do our front lever tutorial with the best exercises you can do and its variations.
This is a Ryan Little production.
So the following exercises, try to do it as smooth as possible and always keeping your elbows locked out. Look out your abs and lower back tied up to keep always the exercises controlled. My personal advice is that you do these exercises for 3 or 4 times per week, and also keep in mind that rest days are very important. So guys, if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe and comment below what you're gonna see on next week. Before ending up, I want to thank my sponsor, Thomas Manuel, for this amazing gear. I put their website in the description so you can visit it. See you guys next week.